Next up is Dennis with Graphite. Welcome, Dennis.
Hello. My name is Dennis. I'm a current commentator of Graphite Project, and I am talk about what you do have in Graphite 1.1, which is major release. I'll probably skip this slide. Most of people maybe already know what Graphite is. It's a piece of software which stores geometric and renders it. Why do we need? Do we still need Graphite in 2018? Some people say that it's old and outdated, but from my perspective, Graphite is ecosystem. So we have many components, collectors, dashboards, monitoring components, which is compatible with original Graphite. Some of them even written in different languages for speed or scalability. That's fine, you can use what you want, and the Graphite will still stay as reference implementation. Good, bad parts of Graphite, I can talk about that for hours, but very short. Good parts is very simple metric format, name, value, and timestamp. Just space separated. Graphite is a push model system, so compared to Prometheus, which is cool. And as I said, rich ecosystem. But it's also known that Graphite have problems. So some problems are connected with speed, scalability, or iteration needs. But it's, you can solve it using alternative backends or Docker, for example. But we had no text even in 2018. So now we have it. This is the format of the metric for text. It's compatible with the current Carbon format. Metrics takes and normalize it first, then it put in normal Whisper file, and we have a database for storing text named TakeDB. You can use Redis or normal Django supported databases, CQLite, MySQL, Postgres. For reading, you can ask, you can use normal Graphite functions, named series by tag, group by tag, alias by tag. For series by tag, you can use set of tags or tags by PCRE compatible regex. Integrations in Grafana 4, 7, and 5, there will be support for text, including auto-completion for text and values, because we have API for auto-completion now. Also for Prometheus, you can use it, Graphite 1.1, as a remote storage for read and write. Prometheus, of course, using text, so we're now also storing this text in Graphite. Please check these links if you're interested. For example, Criteo's Graphite remote adapter is ready for use. It's built in and go quite fast. You can use it right now. Finally, we are supporting Python 3, so all three major components, Whisper, Carbon, and Graphite Lab supported Python 3. Not 3, but all Pythons from 2.7 and 3.6 and PyPy also. Graphite is supporting Django 1.11, which is Python 3, which is a long-term supported release up to 2012. We have also along the way to future pluggable functions. You can write your own piece of code, annotate it in special way, put it in this directory, and you will get this metric in your Graphite installation after the reload, of course. There is also function CTI, so in Grafana 5 beta, which will come on Monday, you will get support for this, so if you annotate your function properly, you will see your function in your final web interface. As example, please check this link, check this plug, this is my blog. I implemented SAP algorithm in Graphite. SAP is smoothing algorithm, you probably remember this talk from latest Monitorama conference. Check this link if you're interested. a new clustering code, very short, all calls remote and local parallelized. The speed is increased, but it's not really compatible with existing components. We should I'm probably running out of time. Very fast patch chaining, so now you can delimit your functions with a patch symbol and written in similarly as we have for functional programming or patch typing, so it's much easier to read now. And aggregation functions also was reworked. Now these functions involve all aggregations. So some series is alias for aggregate with some parameter, average series aggregate with average parameter, etc. Also function support X-files factor, same as a whisper. So you can set how many points are valid for your function. Next, probably we should remove Django, and, but we should keep all existing components compatible. And we still have some nasty bugs, and maybe we can take a separate component, maybe even in Go language. Thank you.